How do you quickie? An interesting problem in mathematics is the handshake problem. If a number of people are in a room and they shake hands with everyone else once and only once, how many handshakes are there all total? If two people are in a room alone, it's just one handshake. Three people do three handshakes, five people do 10 handshakes, 10 people do 45 handshakes. This gets out of hand pretty quickly. If 10 people are in a room, they each shake hands with 9 others. So 10 times 9 is 90. But that double counts each handshake. So you divide by 2 and get 45. The formula is n times n minus 1 over 2. A related issue is the birthday paradox. How many people should you get into a room, assuming that birthdays are random and equally likely and no one's born on leap day, to have a better than 50-50 chance that two of them will have the same birthday? It may sound unbelievable, but the answer is just 23. The handshake problem gives you an indication of why. Think about each handshake as an opportunity for a birthday match, and you understand the exponential explosion that happens, making a match much more likely than you would think. This has real-world implications. It's a major factor in decentralized networks, how the complexity of the network increases with each greater number of nodes. It has major ramifications for cryptography, because you want people to generate keys and hashes without a chance of a collision. In other words, without two separate keys matching just by chance. Do you want to make sure a bunch of sports teams play each other once before the playoffs? You need to understand the handshake problem. Exponential mathematics is way counterintuitive, but understanding the handshake problem will get you a good way towards comprehending it.